So what is this place?
Well, it's
Happy Hogan.